The best video from the NFL Combine has to be this dude running the 40-yard dash because he's legitimately zigzagging with his eyes closed, showing he can run a 40 and a fade route in the same drill. He's got Dan Orlovsky levels of awareness because he's been practicing this for months. So it's kind of like failing a sobriety test when you knew you were going to be on national television.